Yes, people! And guess what we are doing today, bro? I'm so gassed. I ain't gonna lie, you know how hard it was to get my hands on these? I got one more here. It's the chest, isn't it? The Pokemon 25th anniversary chest. Bruv, these were a pain to get hold of. I'm happy I got hold of a couple. I hope everyone's had a good New Year as well. Good Christmas. But yeah, I'm back on it now. Just, you know, trying to collect a couple of more Pokemon stuff so I can open it for you guys. But, you know, with this whole COVID, trying to get Pokemon cards or trying to get these, bruv, it's hard. I'm telling you, go online now and try and find it. But we're going to crack it open because I promise myself I want to keep these videos quick, short, open them up. I'm not even going to tell you what the cards are or whatever. There's an intro that's going to play nicely in the background, which you're going to hear now because obviously I'm going to put it in. And just enjoy the video, innit? That's all I'm saying. Enjoy the video. Enjoy what we're going to be opening so you guys can have a little gander if, you know, you intend to buy one. But yeah, before I open it, you can see, obviously, you get the promos. There are these lovely promos. Before... I don't want you guys to be like, oh, you swap the boxes, you know. By the way, I have collected all the 25th anniversary cards. Got all the cards. If you like to see it. But yeah. Look how sick this tin is. You know, I know I'm talking now, but when I start opening the cards, I'm not gonna talk. But the tin looks slick. It looks like a lunchbox. But I know it says Pokemon chest in it. Yo. Wow. Wow, look at them. They are mad. That light toxicity, sorry, is mad. The Mimikyu as well. Can you see? Wow. And you get the coin, the 25th anniversary coin. But they look. It's hard to take these out because you don't want to bend them. Like, look at the 25th coin. Look at that. Did you see that? Wow. That's mad. I like that. I like that a lot. Right, let's see. There you go. There's your Mimikyu. Wow. That's lovely, that card is. Look. But yeah, I've been out and about trying to get loads of Pokemon stuff. Just because it's so hard to get them, man. Like, you don't understand. Trying to get boxes. Even from the Pokemon store, they're all sold out. But I can't wait for the new one. Is it burst limits or something like that? This is the good luck charm, I'm telling you. That is gonna get me something. But anyways, let's just crack on. Now I'm not gonna speak. Or maybe, I don't know. Depends on what we got. So now, if I can open these down cards, I'm not gonna do no trick. Oh God, there's no point, look, see. So we got, yeah, reverse. Victory Bell, nothing major in there. And we got a flying Pikachu. Jesus. Look at the swirl. These bad boys. Pikachu. I think I got that one. I don't know yet. Two. What's going on there? Kyogre. Groudon. Lugia. And we got a Zacian V. They're taking so long to open. See, look, one code card. So why did I have two code cards and then one? Can someone tell me? Nothing in there. Yo, imagine if I ripped that card up. Jesus. Come on, Pokemon. Clefairy? Whoa! I've never seen this. And a fat Pikachu. Chunkachu. Wow. Sorry. Fat Pikachu. Old school Meiji. Yeah. We'll see. So give me a good. Give me a Charizard. Come on. That's all I'm waiting for. Give me Charizard. I'll be happy. Nothing. Give me Charizard. How many? We've had these in every single pack. Taking the. I want to start swearing, but you know. Ho ho. And Professor's Research. Ah, it's alright. I'm happy with that still. I think I got this one. But anybody wants some, let me know. I'll just send them to you if you want. Free of charge. There you go. Look. Anybody wants any of these, let me know. Last packet. This one's good. Was on there for good luck. And. Taking 10 years. What's going on? Reshiram, Zekrom, and yeah, well, that was dead. Yeah, that was dead. No Charizard in that box. But we have got Professor's Research, Zacian. Blastoise. One of the three starters, so I'm happy about that. We got the Flying Pikachu. We got the Colossal V-Max. We got the Big Fat Pikachu. Clefairy. And then obviously the three ones you get in there, which is Sentiments on point. Lovely, I'm happy with that. Shall I open another one? Go on, might as well, innit? Actually, do this tight, innit, bro? Get my lunchbox out. Got the three ones again with the. You know what's in the boxes, I'm just cracking on, man. So we can start off with Battle Styles again. So we got Mara to pick. Just flying through these. Entei reverse and a Cricket V. Right. A Rainbow Pikachu. Don't know what we do. But we got Charmander, we got Chalot, Joltik, and reverse, and we have nothing. This is obviously dead. Why is it doing that for? Like, I don't understand. Ho ho, Groudon, Dark Gyarados. Sleeve, cheese, man. Like Dark Gyarados out here, you know. I'm gonna put him in my that pile, the chunk of chew. But yeah, I'm happy with that. Happy. That's it. Let's stop this video, blood. Nah, we gotta go on. See, that was easy. That was easy. Reshiram, Kyogre, or Kyogre, growled on the gate, and we got a Zacian. Had that already. Pokemon, why are you super gluing these things, bro? Like, serious. The way I have to open it is so hard. Lugia. Oh my days. Yo, what we saying? What we saying? Yo, I am done. Surfing Pikachu, man, is chilling out here. He's surfing, he's doing his thing. He's not worried about no one else. Look at him. Really good feeling. Lugia, again. Reshiram. Oh, I thought that was Charizard, because it's red, isn't it? What we got here? Professor's Research. Cold card. Two cold cards. Let's finish it. Charizard. Let's get it. Oh, not this crap one again. We got the Lugia again. Got about eight of him. And... None there. Code card if anybody wants it. And we've got the last one. Guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. I got a new one coming out with the Evolving Skies booster box. Because, like I said, I'm getting all these booster boxes late. So, new video. Well, this one will drop, and then my next one will drop next week with the Evolving Skies. But let me know what you guys want to see me open, man. Because it's so hard to get them at the moment. If you tell me in advance, then obviously I can get the boxes or and show you innit. But that's all up to you guys. What you want me to do and what you don't want me to do. Simple. You've got the Reshiram now. You've got the Kyogre. Groudon. And let's go slow. Ah, not this one. Well, that was not a good pack, that was. But we have Professor's Research. This bad boy. Surfing Pikachu. Dark Gyarados. Blastoise. The free promo which I showed in... Well, you've seen these ones now. But yeah. Guys. Hope you enjoyed it. Subscribe, like, comment, share, do all that. Until I see you in the next one. Peace.